Before the earth began to be, the world was dark and bare. A murky water swirled around, and only God was there.
Where? I can't see.
Oof! I stubbed my toe!
God moved above the swirling world. God thought it wasn't right. God looked out in the darkness, and God said, "Let there be light."
Who said that?
Must have been God.
At once, a brand new light appeared. The darkness went away. God pushed the dark away from light. God called them night and day.
What a bright idea!